I just made a Spycam teddy bear and I'm going to try to prank my girlfriend. I think this is gonna go great. So I first had to take Teddy's head off and take some of the fluff out and replace one of his eyes with a camera. After I assembled the teddy back together, it looked brand new and I doubt she will ever be able to tell.